This is Enrique Devereaux. He's our new elevator operator.
I've spent the last 3 years working at the BK, and now I'm ready for the big leagues.
BK, what is that, a building downtown?
No, it's a Burger King in Times Square.
Ben Stiller's character, Josh Kovacs, invested everybody's pension. He asked this big mogul, like, if you could please do us a favor and, you know, take this small account that we have. You know, and the guy's like, sure, no problem.
Anyone who invested with Mr. Shaw has been defrauded. It's all gone. There is no pension.
Did he get your money, too?
Yeah, he did.
So there's a lot of resentment towards the big guys just getting away with it, and they want to get even in some way, shape, or form.
You want to rob $20 million from Arthur Shaw, his penthouse apartment. We're not criminals. We don't know how to steal.
Don't worry. I know someone who does.
Why'd you bail me out?
Because I have a job.
What you trying to steal?
$20 million.
He comes in, totally shakes things up. It's already an unlikely gang, and for him to come is even more insane.
He's totally qualified. He's been arrested a bunch of times, he pays no income tax, and he's got two Doberman pinschers, so let's show him some respect.
I initially don't like his character right away. You know, this guy's a thief.
Mr. Devereaux, who took some courses at DeVry Technical Institute, is gonna be our point man on this. You understand what—
Absolutely. I weld stuff, and I'm like, you flip it on and off. It's all about power.
Me, I have the least exciting of the skills. I can operate an elevator. So that's what I got going on.
What's the passcode for Mr. Shaw's elevator?
I just pressed the PH button.
My character's not the brightest.
I got your ski hats.
No, masks. I said ski masks.
But the guy said these would keep us the warmest.
You're such an idiot. I need a mask. It's gotta cover your face.
You get that emotional core, and hopefully the audience gets like just a little bit of resentment for this guy that justifies our actions.
He's gone rogue.
Even though it's a big movie and there's a lot of comedy and humor and action, there's like this underlying thing that you kind of want to happen. The little guy finally gets to have his day and they get it done.
Oh, this is gonna be good.